Play four movements of Bach's second partita, which is from his collection of three sonatas and three partitas for unaccompanied violin. These pieces really make up the core of the violin repertoire. And they're kind of intellectual pieces in that they're really based in harmony and harmonic progression and in counterpoint, or the interplay between voices. So I'm just going to tune and then we'll get started.